So we think that a pre-emergent herbicide application is really important to help our crop get off to a really successful start at the beginning of the growing season. By controlling weeds early on in the field, you're making sure that they aren't using valuable resources like moisture, nutrients, sunlight, that you want your canola to have access to when it starts coming up.